It's good. What's Sean?
So we're at Crayford, fancy the change. So we're headed up here to hit the big chest. And yeah, they've got some big dumbbells here, so should hit a nice chest session, dumbbell session. Probably go up to 80s. 75s or 80s.
What's the heaviest recently?
About a couple months ago, I hit the 88s. But recently, like 75.
Yeah. What are you doing?
Chest day, dumbbells. When I hit chest, I over here, start with flat bench. We'll start with dumbbells. Today, we're doing dumbbells, and then afterwards we'll hit some incline. But yeah, we're gonna warm up and then go real heavy. I normally warm up just with the weight, man, doing the exercise. So I'll just start light. To be honest, I think that, you know, it's better to warm up mimicking the exercise that we're about to do. So that's why I'm just hit real light, get the joints lubricated.
Which is because you fake his demo.
All together? 15 times?
Yeah, it's
okay. Oh, right. You don't say it like that though. No one says it like that.
Alright, but just leave me, let me be. I was counting in my head. You thought I meant 30 each time. Who do you think I am?
That's what I was thinking, who do you think you are?
Some men can't do that. Some yeah. Men.
No, I was counting it in my head and then I said it to you.
What's the weight?
75. No, but it's harder than usual, man.
That looks easy, man.
Nah, it's harder than usual.
Go. Better, that's better, that's better, that's better, that's better.
Yep.
Better.
Controlled, it still felt like a house. So I was thinking I should drop to 60. What do you think?
What's the next level then?
I don't know, 5-6 reps on the 75?
I think 65 minimum.
65. How many reps am I going for on this? I don't know, man. So with the 75 I was getting 5, 8.
So 10.
What's the volume, man?
Yep. How's that? So.
I hate putting dumbbells back, especially when they weigh a ton, man. But it's gotta be done. Always put the dumbbells back, man.
Still doing cardio every morning?
Not every day. I hit it like four days a week.
When do you do that?
Say again?
A couple of miles, what?
It varies, like it can be 20 minutes or it can be an hour. You know, it's how I feel. But as long as I'm getting it in.
So is it before breakfast or after breakfast or?
I basically get out of bed, put my shorts and trainers on, treadmill. Actually, I make a coffee and then there's a little holder on the treadmill for my coffee.
So strange.
Dude on the cable's got one more set. After he's done, then we're gonna hop on. Thank you.
chest.
So I need to work on. I know what they think I need to work on. They always say, oh, you've got to hit incline, you've got to hit incline. But for me, the funny thing is, I always tell people that it's about their genetics in regards to how your chest is going to look. So for example, there was a time when I took out a long period of time from flat benching, and that meant I didn't do any dumbbell flat bench, I didn't do any barbell bench.
Over
I
year,
did incline. Incline barbell, incline bench press. Solely for, I don't know, probably 6 months to a year trying to go for the upper. But that just proved to me that literally it's not in my shape. My shape doesn't go like that. You know, so no matter how much I hit incline, it's not gonna suddenly just give me that ledge, you know, that some people have. You know, all chest is different. Some people got them big squares, some people it drops down. Mine, that's my shape. That's it, that's what it's gonna be, you know? That's the shape, you know, and the more I press, the bigger it's gonna go from down there. You know what I'm saying?
So, how was the session?
Session was good. Very good session. What people like don't realise as well is the fact that it's not a lot of exercises that I do, you know? It's not a lot of exercises.
You know what? We normally do like 4 or 5.
Yeah.
Right?
But it's lots of volume. Volume is the key. And So in those exercises, it can be eight sets.
Mm-hmm.
It can be, you know, sometimes it can even be 10.
I was saying earlier, when I train by myself, I usually stick to like my 6 sets, you know, it works for me. But when I train with Sim, it could be 8, it could be 10, it could be 12. It can be to the point where I wouldn't even know how many sets we've done because there's no point in me counting.
at least now you don't even ask. You just
No, I've just on. I just know not to even ask.
Yeah. So on now.
Not now, food, man.
Yeah.
I cooked. Nah, do you know what? Shan, what did I cook?
Sim made a lovely beef stew. Okay. Oh yeah, you know, it was good. He needs to cook more of that.
It wasn't just a beef stew, it was slow cooked.
Oh, here
was,
we go.
Yes,
you don't put slow cooked in the title,
you have to. Listen.
Succulent,
listen,
slow cooked.
You know, it was dope. Meat was succulent and tender. There was vegetables
nice.
In there, mushrooms, sweet peppers, red onions, carrots. Oh, it's banging. And that's what we're going to go home and eat right now,
mm-hmm.
which is some whole grain rice. Mm-hmm. But no, the beef stew is, you said it's finished, huh? There's a little bit
well,
left.
Well, yeah, I don't think there's a lot.
Well, I made a lot.
You did, but you ate a lot.
No, but you ate some.
I had a little bowl.
It's beef.
Finished. So what are you eating then?
I don't know, I'm really hungry though. Is there anywhere? Like, is McDonald's over there?
What?
Joking!
Anyway,
I can't even thought I was being serious. I actually hate McDonald's. McDonald's is nasty.
You'll never eat McDonald's.
You know what?
I prefer Burger King.
Certain times, certain amounts.
I do it, you know me, man. I've phoned
you.
You
haven't
before.
Done it in like 4 months.
I haven't done it in a while.
McDonald's is right.
Do you know what's funny? The times I've eaten McDonald's, it's always a random time.
It'll be late at night.
And you know, because I've messaged you and said, yo, Joe, yeah, like 2 in the morning, yo, you want to go to McDonald's? And I'll go. I remember I did it to Shan in Miami. Remember, we were in bed, it was about, I don't know, it was late night.
Late.
And I was like, Shan, I want McDonald's, man. And this hotel, it's not a hotel where you can just go and go in your car and then go off. You have to freaking call the valet people to bring the car. But I was like, nah, I want McDonald's.
The last time you done it, we was at home and it was late at night and you dragged me out in my PJ so you could go get a McDonald's.
That's dedication.
but it's done like once every 2-3 months, I get an urge.
It's like twice a year. If I recall, the amount of times.
You're talking about urge for McDonald's. Are you talking about urge for like a dirty pizza or.
No, you're talking about McDonald's.
No, McDonald's specifically.
No, because the last time you had McDonald's was. Actually, it could have been Miami. And then the last time was before that.
Which was last year.
And Miami was last year in June.
Yeah, so don't think that I eat McDonald's every day.
It's like twice
a year. It's like twice a year, but when I want it, I'm having it, man.
And it orders mad.
Ridiculous.
Mad.
But it's cheap as well.
It orders mad. Big Mac, double cheeseburgers, I want my apple
pies.
Let's
stop talking about it because I'm so hungry.
The other day I had a chicken sandwich with cheese and Big Mac sauce.
Where did you get Big Mac sauce from?
No, you can just ask them to put it on it and then put it on it. It was nice.
You can do that. Right. See, I do like the Big Mac sauce.
Chicken sandwich doesn't excite me at all. Not even slightly.
What do you mean? Oh, you mean like the breaded chicken?
The chicken sandwich. Chicken sandwich.
But is it called a chicken sandwich?
Yeah.
Isn't it like muck chicken sandwich or something?
In Colchester, maybe. That is, it's chicken sandwich.